Okay, I'm intrigued now. Who were you about to invite? I'm taking my stress away just killing these creatures that do not want to let me live, and I keep dying. Yeah, I'm playing our old game that we used to play, Victor Varan. And I've just found a new area that never got unlocked, and I've unlocked it. I thought you did. Unless it were me and Neon. And he kept saying that I'm rubbish at these games, but it takes people time to actually learn them. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wow, I just got two viewers and then one left. Yeah. When I've done my last 20 minutes gaming, yeah. Oh, somebody gave me a poison. Yeah, because I'm still gaming. I'm doing me hours worth of gaming, and I've decided to cut video shorter so that I get more subscribers. I don't link Mixer to YouTube. Do you know, since you stopped talking to me for a while, Mixer banned me. But I can still watch things on Mix, so I can't broadcast anymore. And Xbox got given Twitch, so I use Twitch to broadcast, and you link it with the website version, and you can then go into your profile, click the videos you watch, and export them to YouTube that uploads them. Yeah, even though now and again it has a few problems with its bitrate, it can put on screen a image that weren't even in the game, and that's the lag image until it puts you back into video. Even though your voice doesn't lag. And it doesn't even blur or go fuzzy, this screen. Yeah. A lot of streamers though say, why do you need to make effort for an intro when half the time you're talking to your friends w before you start the stream and you're saying things before you even start an intro? The only reason people do intros is when they're not actually with friends, and then they do their intro and then invite their friends. I wish, though. Yeah. 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 Streams are all right, it's just I wish I know Mixer can show the Xbox tabs, but Twitch don't show them. So when I stand still on a video and I'm busy going through tabs, it makes people think, oh, he's taking ages, why won't he do something else? I've been watching Dragon Ball Z recently. Now I found a free anime app. What? Is it buzzing?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, that's my controller vibrating. Gameplay. There we go.
I don't know why. This character is. I don't want to be mean or anything, but I act like women and stuff, and all you women gamers and stuff. But, it looks like. Vivian looks absolutely fat, though. I'm not trying to be. Anything, but if you look at Vivian, she looks horrible.